You have to try these creamy shrimp and scallop shells. Boil potatoes, mash with milk, butter, salt. Saute onions and garlic in butter, add flour, white wine, and milk. Stir until smooth. Add the diced shrimp, scallops, and cheese. Season with salt and pepper. Add to the shells, add the mashed potatoes around, top with cheese, or you can use ramekins. Bake and enjoy.